Columbia, the coroner has confirmed that a body found in Lake Carolina is that of a missing college student. DNR officials say 20-year-old Theron Wallace went kayaking early Christmas morning. He never returned home. Canine units discovered Wallace's body yesterday afternoon. The coroner has not released his cause of death.